equivalent fractions. You've got them. Oh yeah, it makes the fraction house rock. If the numerator is 1, the denominator is 5, then an equivalent fraction would be 2 tenths.